Hi, thank you for being here again. 2 days ago, I did a teardrop stroke. And I'm going to do another teardrop stroke, but I'm going to modify it. There's your teardrop. Remember we did this? So you could keep it in line. You could do that. Oops, the paint's dry. Like that. And okay. And we're going to do it again. We're going to paint some violets. But what we're going to do today is we're going to take the teardrop stroke and we're going to start out with the teardrop. When we get to here, we're going to go up again. So that's the stroke we're going to do. We're going to go halfway up. We're going to go all the way up and we're going to come down and we'll come back and make our teardrop. So we're going to do our teardrop, come up, come a little ways down, halfway, and come back down again. So in one stroke, you take your strokes and do different things with. Halfway up your teardrop stroke, and then come back around. And this will be our violet. Halfway up, and come back down and make your teardrop. And come back and make your teardrop. See this? Here's your teardrop. This is how you make it. Come up, come back around. Come up, come back around. Just you're gonna add that. You're gonna come up halfway and come back around. Okay? So now we're going to add our violets to this little picture. And the paint dries out. I told y'all this. I add some of the, I don't add water. I add the, I'll show y'all in a minute. Let me just get busy with this. This is what I add. I add this floating medium to thin out the paint a little bit. Water breaks down your paint, but this doesn't. You just add a little bit of this floating medium. A little bit. Sometimes it'll water it down like too much. It'll thin it out too much. Let's see here. Okay. So, here we go. This is going to be our teardrop stroke. I'm going to come here. I'm going to make another one. Like that. So we're going to go around and make the five petal. A double teardrop. Like that. top. And this is going to be your little violets. Let's see here. I'll add one here. Here. Usually I'll stand my brush up, but I know it's hard to see. I think it was two videos ago we were doing the teardrop. And that's just about what this is. Oops. Okay, I added more violets in. I hope you enjoyed this. It looked kind of not enough, Thank you again for being here. I appreciate it. See you next time. Thank you. Bye-bye.